collecting money. He is actually standing on the side of the bus. Jeepney, collecting money. Mein Guten Tag. And we are on our way to Tag Malaren. And the jeepney is almost full. There's only about four people on the back of the jeepney itself. This is what the window area looks like. You notice over in the left-hand corner, that's the fluid well for the brake system. There's not much window space, but most of them are like that. This is a diesel-powered jeepney. And this fella is still collecting money.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're in Luna Beach in Panglo, Philippines, and we're in a shop that makes beads. They have an assortment of beads. I never saw so many beads in my entire life. But the beads is not what I wanted to show you. What I wanted to show you is I wanted to show you the dream chasers, but that's not what I wanted to show you either. And I wanted to show you the bracelets, but that's not what I wanted to show you either. Actually, what I want to show you is coming up in about 15 seconds. What I wanted to show you was these are beautiful wind chimes. And when we walk into the wind chimes, we're going to stop talking and you're going to listen to the most beautiful sound on Luna Beach, because the wind chimes, they make their own beautiful sounds. And here we go.